coming up, we got a mega machine that's gonna turn these boulders into dust.
It's gonna be so deep. Check this out.
You can find some heavy-hitting machines at the World of Concrete trade show. This jib arm with jaws helps demolition crews get rid of their rubble.
Now it's time to crush. Now lift it up.
With the Eco Crusher, instead of paying to haul off boulders, you just crush them yourself and reuse what's left.
We use this for trucking pads, like for keeping tires clean, okay. That kind of stuff. The difference is I used to have to buy it at $15 a ton.
Right.
Now I don't.
Yeah! Now we're crushing.
There you go, my man.
To pull out rebar and recycle that too.
That's the beer mine.
That's it right there. I love it.
The Eco Crusher fits on almost any brand of excavator.
Yeah! So when you're running your Eco Crusher, you got your big boulders like this, but it can come down to just this. And that's money in your pocket, baby. What's up?